Vocabulary, Unit 2, Lesson 1. Vertebrates. Listen and repeat the key vocabulary. Fish.
Fish.
Toads.
Toads.
Whales.
Whales.
Fins.
Fins.
Gills.
Gills.
Fur.
Fur.
Scales.
Scales.
Beak.
Beak.
Extra vocabulary. Mammals.
Mammals.
Amphibians.
Amphibians.
Backbone.
Backbone.
Birds.
Birds.
Warm-blooded.
Warm-blooded.
Smooth skin.
Smooth skin.
Cold-blooded.
Cold-blooded.
Seals.
Seals.
Moist.
Moist.
Habitat.
Habitat.
Accept.
Accept.
Survive.
Survive.
In addition.
In addition.
Conjugation of verbs. Regular verbs.
Present. Past. Live.
Lived.
Need.
Needed.
Breathe.
Breathed.
Use.
Used. Irregular verbs.
Feed.
Fed.
Give.
Gave.
Lay.
Laid.
Fly.
Flew. Important expressions and prepositions.
Such as. Feed with. Take in. Give birth to. Live on.
Now, listen and read. Vertebrates. Vertebrates are animals with a backbone. There are 5 different types of vertebrates. Mammals. Mammals have hair or fur on their bodies. They are warm-blooded. They feed their babies with milk and most of them give birth to their babies. They don't lay eggs. Humans are mammals. Most mammals live on land, but some live in the sea, such as whales and seals. Bats are the only mammals that can fly.
Reptiles. Reptiles are cold-blooded. This means that they have to spend time in the sun to keep warm. Most reptiles have 4 legs except snakes who don't have any. They don't have fur or hair, they have scales. In addition, all reptiles lay eggs. Most reptiles live on land. Some can live in rivers or the sea, such as turtles, but they come onto land to lay their eggs. Amphibians. Amphibians can live on land and on water, but they need water or a moist habitat to survive. Like reptiles, they are cold-blooded and they lay eggs. However, amphibians, like frogs and toads, always lay their eggs in water. They have smooth skin, not scales. They can take in oxygen through their skin and their lungs.
Fish. Fish live in water and take in oxygen through their gills. They can't breathe air. They are cold-blooded and they lay eggs. They also have scales and they use fins to move. There are thousands of different types of fish in all water habitats: saltwater, freshwater, and wetlands. Birds. Birds are warm-blooded, but they don't have hair or fur. All birds have feathers and they all have wings. Birds lay eggs which are hard. Most birds can fly, but some can't. They have beaks, which are made of bone. Their beaks are different shapes, because they eat different food. Some birds eat meat, some eat nuts, and some eat seeds.
Finally, look at the picture and tell us what it is.
Whales. Toads. Fish. Snake. Bats. Fins.
You are excellent. Don't forget to subscribe and share this video to your friends. Goodbye.